You're watching UNICEF Television.
The closure in February 2010
of the AL-TANF refugee camp on the Syrian-Iraqi border ends one of the sorriest chapters in the story of Iraq's post-war refugee community. Commonly referred to as a no-man's land, this sliver of unclaimed border has, since 2006, housed as many as 1,000 Palestinian refugees who fled sectarian strife in Iraq.
What is there? This is desert. Nothing else. No food, no drinks or anything.
Despite the challenging nature of the camp, it was also the scene of various bold initiatives designed to provide entertainment and support for the younger refugees.
UNICEF and terrorism, terrorism especially had the idea to bring Capoeira there because they saw us working already in JLC in Syria and about a positive impact, and this was just fantastic for this place. Capoeira is an Afro-Brazilian sport and art form what involves acrobatics, music, ritualized fighting and dance. It involves respect for the others, peacefulness. It's a very great tool for integration and for social communication in every community.
By introducing Capoeira in weekly sessions, the camp's residents began to see a marked improvement in the behaviour of the camp's younger inhabitants.
Through the Capoeira, they had the chance to express all their anger and frustration. Children can be very aggressive in situations like this and isolated. So it improved very much the health of the children in this sense.
When we're playing Capoeira, I get happy. I like it, you know. I feel I'm really excellent at Capoeira.
The closing of AL-TANF camp is an important step in securing the stability of refugees from the Iraq war. Young refugees from AL-TANF have been relocated in a number of ways. Some have found homes abroad.
Others have been relocated to refugee camps within Syria, like Al-Hol.
UNICEF will continue to safeguard their rights, providing entertainment and physical recreation like Capoeira will remain an important element of that UNICEF work.
This is Rob Sixsmith in Syria, reporting for UNICEF Television.